Aww, we're in different rooms.
Well, duh.
It's one thing if they were next door, but they're so far away!
Yukiko said there weren't that many open rooms, so they're up on another floor. First thing they're gonna do is take Nanako-chan to the hot springs.
Is it one of those girls and guys together springs?
I don't want to take more than one bath if I don't have to. Well, why don't we take a dip before we hit the sack?
Yeah.
By the way, what's up with this room? It looks pretty expensive.
Oh, you thought so too. Normally a room like this wouldn't be open during the busy season. I was trying not to think about it, but you don't think something happened here, do you?
Senpai? What are you all quiet about?
Now that you mention it... Jeez, that freaked me out. You answer it, Kanji.
What are you freaking out for? Hello? Oh, I see. Cool, thanks. That was the front desk. Said the hot springs should be pretty empty right now.
Wow, Amagi Inn, great service. Broke out in a cold sweat.
Well, come on then. Let's go wash it off.
I can't wait to take a bath with everyone. We'll all face the same way and wash each other's backs. And we're gonna sing songs while looking at Mount Fuji, right? Man, everything on this side is so fun. It's all thanks to you for bringing people over to my side. Thank you, Sensei.
There's plenty of room. Huh? Oh, okay.
Wow, now till your skin looks so soft. Can I touch? Can I touch?
Huh? Wow, it really is smooth. You're so lucky. You have such fair skin and silky hair.
No unneeded body fat either.
Hey, where are you touching? Nanako-chan? Are you okay with staying over at someone else's place like this? Aren't you scared?
No, it's lots of fun. At home, I'm always alone until Big Bro comes back.
Oh, I see.
But I'm good at staying home alone. I always do what my dad tells me, like not opening the door for strangers.
Wow, I bet he's so proud of you.
Hey, Nanako-chan, do you want to swim around?
Can I?
I've been swimming here since I was young.
Do you still do it?
Huh?
Why are you hesitating?
Come on, let's race to the other side. Whoever loses owes everyone a fruit milk.
I want lemon soda.
What? Me too?
Check out my dead man's float! Wow! You're good!
Oh! What a giant spring! I'll show you all my teddy paddle!
Ow! What the... Huh? You guys!
Why are you guys here?
If they caught a glimpse.
Oh! It's actually the guy's turn to use the springs now. I got the times mixed up.
Are you serious? Aw, crap! I think we went too far with them!
What should we do?
It'll be fine as long as we keep quiet about it. This'll just be between us girls.
Do you want to race again, Nanako-chan?
Damn it! I checked again, and sure enough, the hot spring's supposed to be for men at that hour.
They're so evil. Evil, I tell you!
I don't know why, but my head's all bumpy.
Those are lumps from the pails whacking you in the head. You got lumps, man.
Hey, guys, did you, see anything?
No.
None whatsoever.
Damn it. I lead a cursed life! Let's just go to bed.
Hold it, Senpai. Do you? Hear something?
What was that?
I heard it too!
Don't tell me. Is there one here?
One here? One what? Dude, what are you talking about?
This room! It's the one that announcer was staying in before she died. My mom was talking about it.
Oh God, you said it! I was trying to block it out and you had to go and say it! So that's why there's talismans here. Yukiko, that witch tempted us here knowing full well... Damn it! First the hot spring, now this! We've been completely suckered!
Oh, crap! There's no way I'm sleeping through this!
I've made up my mind! I'm going to Yuki-chan's room! I can't sleep soundly unless I'm watching everyone's sleeping faces as I drift off.
Sleeping faces? Are you gonna sneak into their room? You can't be... Hey, what should we do?
Damn, that was fast!
Dude, seriously, I can't stay here!
Alrighty! It'll be a surprise awakening for them! Good morning, everyone! It's a surprise awakening! No, a surprise break-in! This is Teddy, reporting in!
When did you put that on?
I feel awkward without it, so I always bring it!
Stop talking like that!
Oh, check it out, a hairbrush! And it's got long strands of hair on it!
You're really into this, aren't you?
Damn straight. It's time I got revenge for the campout.
Hey, good point. All right, I'll get my revenge, too.
A toothbrush!
Holy crap, my heart's pounding. But what about Nanako-chan?
Don't worry. Nanako-chan is a magnanimous girl.
Well, that's true. But try not to wake her up. She's not part of our revenge scheme.
Oh, I finally reached the futons. They're fast asleep. Excuse me.
Yuki-chan, I'm scared of the ghosts.
All right. I can do this too. It's time to prove I'm a man. Chie-senpai, be gentle!
Huh? One, two... Where's the rest of the futons?
Hmm? What's going on?
Ugh. Sheesh. Ugh. Oh, my! So that's all you guys are. You should have said so.
Such naughty boys.
Ah! Be gone!
Holy crap! Don't touch me!
We were crying our poor eyes out until now, you know. We thought there were no men who appreciated our beauty. All right, boys. I'm all yours. And not a word about this to anyone.
Come here, tiger. This feels great. I love, love, love being able to take a bath anytime I want.
How's Nanako-chan? Fast asleep.
Hey, did you know Miss Kashiwagi and Hanako-san were staying in the room next to ours? Those two seem to get along really well. I'm surprised.
They come and stay here now and again. Usually they come to cry when something breaks their hearts.
Huh. I guess they were really devastated from losing to Naoto-kun.
Please don't bring that up again.
Well, they do make a good team.
goodness. I knew I could count on you to pick up. The Halloween fair starts at Juness today. We're